Norwegian I've met.
Is happy.
The two of you, really, like you exude this happiness. I mean, is it true? Is Norway that happy all the time?
I think Norwegians are quite happy, but I think it's for a lot of different reasons that most people would think. Obviously, having a stable economy, the fact that your kids' schooling is free, the fact that you have access to healthcare when you need it, the fact that you have a social system that will take care of you if you get sick, or if you're not able to work for other reasons. People need to feel safe, and if you don't feel safe, you're not happy, and you're not able to take care of your families.
But we do have our challenges and our issues in Norway as well that we're struggling with. Not everything is perfect here either, so there's a lot of things to still work on. But yeah, we're fortunate.
Any secrets to being happy that you want to share?
One of the reasons I think that makes Norwegian really happy is that we love being outside in nature. If you are in a Norwegian household and on Sundays you don't go for a Sunday walk in the forest or wherever you go, that's not good. You have to go for a walk on Sundays. You have to go out in nature. Søndagstur, it's called. And if you come from other places or other countries and move here, people just don't understand. So I think that makes a big difference in our lives, and I think that's why we're happier than other